How to use three sentences in English. The first, simple future. I'll read a book. The second, present continuous. I am reading book. And the last is present perfect. I have read book.